Welcome once again, people. Yep, this is Zan Sports News TV. Yep, coming back to my last video, ran out of time. Yep, didn't get a chance to say everything what I wanted to say. Yes, I was saying if Joshua lands cleanly on Usyk, hits him right on the button in the right place at the right time, whether it's a body shot or right on the chin or right on the side of the head in the temple area, it's good night. Yep, that's heavyweight boxing for you. It's good night. Just take one shot for Anthony Joshua. I don't know if Usyk has the capability of a single one punch knockout power to knock out Anthony Joshua, but he can definitely outclass him and outbox him. You know what I'm saying? He's the more skillful fighter. But this fight is based on, depending on how much Anthony Joshua wants it, and also how much pressure Usyk wants to put on Joshua and make his life a living misery on the night. You know what I'm saying? Joshua can't be a sitting duck. He has to get into the middle of the ring and bully Usyk. Yep, that's the key to victory, just his physical ability. You know what I'm saying? Yep, and as for Usyk, yep, maybe just step one up another gear or another two gears and frustrate Joshua. That's all he needs to do. If he needs to win, you know what I'm saying? But who knows, you know what I'm saying? This is the clash of styles. You know what I'm saying? Joshua can't make it a boxing match else. It's just going to be another disaster on the night. You know what I'm saying? So the key for victory for Anthony Joshua, he knows what he has to do. You know what I'm saying? He just has to go there and do it. He's the bigger, more physical and stronger fighter if he wants to win this match. The physical, the physicalness is on his side. You know what I'm saying? So it's just down to him how much he wants it. But Usyk, yep, he's not a bad puncher himself. Yep, he stopped Chaz Witherspoon, but I'm not too sure if he's got enough power to do any Joshua. So in order for him to win, yep, he just has to stay away from Joshua's jab and avoid getting into clinch, because that will be the thing that will wear down Usyk. Anyways, that's kind of pretty much I need to say for tonight. Please leave a comment below whether you agree or disagree with what I had to say on this session. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Once again, this is Zan Sports News TV signing out for tonight.